water is extremely precious to the Nabataeans. So ancient engineers need to design a pipeline that would be free of leaks.
Their challenge, and Ortloff's, is how to get water to flow through a pipe as quickly and efficiently as possible.
The different angles represent different choices.
One choice seems obvious. Make the slope of the pipe steep. Ortloff sets the slope to 6 degrees and turns on the water. Things start out well. The water is flowing fast, but it fills the pipe too quickly, producing an area of turbulence known as a hydraulic jump, which causes the water flow to slow down.
This is the hydraulic jump right here.
But there's a bigger problem. The pipe is now filled with water, raising the pressure. In the ceramic pipelines, that pressure could create leaks at the joints.
So that design, where we have the steepest slope, is not good.
Okay, closing all the valves.
If you could put the brick on the other side, just gonna slide it over.
Ortloff adjusts the slope of the pipe to 4 degrees.
A little more.